This painting is called Children of the Sea and it was created by Dutch artist Jozef Israëls in 1872. At first glance, this painting appears to be a charming scene of children playing by the sea. However,